Frasier, I brought some champagne. Were you just crying?
No, no, Ross, of course not. Listen, could you take these out for me?
Sure.
Thank you.
Is Frasier okay?
Sure, why?
Well, I think he was crying in the kitchen. I hope he's okay. He's been to the doctor an awful lot lately.
Has he?
Yeah. He went today, and he missed a whole show because of an appointment last week.
He hasn't said anything to us.
Ronnie, I saw you admiring this china pattern.
Oh, yeah, it's beautiful. Yes.
Well, I'd like to make a gift of them to you as a complete set.
Gosh, Frasier, thank you.
Of course. Oh, Norris, I know how much you've always coveted this chess set. I want you to have it.
But this is your favorite. This is the one you learned on.
Which is why I want it to be the set that you teach that son of yours to play on. I haven't forgotten about you, Ross. I'll be right back.
I don't like this.
Well, now, let's not get alarmed. It's marriage in the air and a new baby. It's just brought out his sentimental side.
Frasier, it's Dr. Henning. I'm really sorry about your results. I know it doesn't look good, but I'm going to do everything I can for you. Call me.
Oh, my God.
You think that's why he brought us all here tonight?
Here we are, Ross. I thought this Art Deco mirror seemed like you. Well, that just shows you. I thought I'd get the bigger reaction from the chess set.
Frasier, what's going on here?
Yeah, giving all your stuff away. You're not going anywhere, are you?
Well, I didn't want to say anything until after dinner so as not to bring down the party, but...
No.
See, you're all ahead of me. Listen, a couple of weeks ago, I got some unexpected news. Now, you see, this is exactly what I was trying to avoid. Like, you mustn't think of my leaving you as a sad thing. Because I don't. I think of it as an adventure.
Oh, Frasier, no.
But we all knew we weren't going to stay together forever. I mean, that's not what life is about. Cry if you must, but I assure you, when I pass through that golden gate, I will be smiling.
Golden Gate?
Yes, that's where I'm moving to, San Francisco.
What?
My new job. I start next week. Now, don't just sit there choking back the tears. Go ahead, let them out.